Had a hot sun this morning.
This is the same amount. Now, what you're talking about is essentially making different links of the chain weigh different amounts because they're representing different amounts of mass, and then obtaining a different curve from that.
Yes.
And this is a funicular model, and you can actually do it. Take your chain, nail it up on two points of support, okay? Then add weights. In other words, actually cut off the length of the chain, maybe it weighs an ounce.
I do have to do it proportionally, though. I mean,
that's right.
Either a quarter or half.
We'll say, make it easy and say each link.
When the sun was under the say, when did the sun change sign of the zodiac? Not that the demonic began to dismantle the temple piously, brick by brick and stone by stone, and rebuild it according to the new conditions like orientations, dimensions, and everything.
Story.
Okay.
So do we have some
pedicabs? Slack the bolt.
About $10.
With new centering. Because it, as you said, always about...
Yeah, I wish I could leave it on.
The roofing, because you have the material that doesn't take, tension and bending. We have to have the mud brick, the adobe can work under compression.
Room.
this rise here, if this were to expand for 3 meters, that would be the rise for 1.55 meters, because it takes you the lateral thrust and break in the middle. And if it were too high, you would have a lateral thrust here, and it would break here. But you have to have it not to semicircle, but adding for a span 3 meters, we have 15 centimeters. And that way, the bolt can hold. This is by experience, it has to be examined analytically. But this has to be everything that you are doing.
Get up.
out of the harvest when they
wheat.
But if you have any other fibrous material, but not to be in the small size, yes, cut down like we are doing out here.
And you use the same mortar for the vaulting as you do for the dome?
The same brick for the vault and the dome.
Yeah, and the same mortar as well, eh?
Right. The same mortar. Not necessarily. It can be done, but not necessarily, because the dome is much more, structurally more stable than the vault in the construction. Because the vault, if you are placing your bricks in critical positions to slide down, but in the dome, they sit even without mortar, because they are put together in So here now, when we, the critical thing that we have to have, the craftsman that we have to take care of and to know about, would be that this is like the pendentive of a dome. This is the starting. Once you have built this first six rings, the rest would be you can build along and rest, because this is like the centering. And you can build on miles after this you have reached the put the first. I have once thought of facilitating this, but we were working for Iraq, for the deposits in Iraq, and it was the government that was having. I thought of having this made in light concrete and five pieces. One here, ready made, prefabricated, here, two, and one on top here, and two here, and two there.
Just like concrete.
In concrete, and you put it against the end wall.
Just to start it.
Yes, getting the form, and then you can build on. But this is a facility, and every facility will pay a price, because it would lessen the intelligence and the use of the intelligence and the skill of the master mason. But to draw this curve, to be the catenary curve, it takes too long for the mason to learn. One of my master masons said it took him 3 years to learn how to draw the curve, the catenary. So here now we have had the idea of having a template with the curve to be drawn scientifically. We can do it. We can give it to the the engineer to draw us the catenary curve, give us the ordinates and so on. But no need to do that. You can have a chain and on a board. You have a board here of wood, and you have a chain. We have, if the span that we have, as well, we have it out here, 3 meters span. You have put a nail here and a nail there, and this would be horizontal, perfectly horizontal, and you have here the radius, the wires here, and you have the chain. This would be 1 meter 6.5. You put a nail here, nail here, a nail there, and you move your chain up and down until it touches the 3 points, and then you would have the proper catenary to be put in here. So that way we have facilitated the problem. And this template, you have for every span, naturally you have to have the proper template. But if I have 4 meters or 2 meters, what rise should I have? How much should I add to the radius of the circular radius? This hasn't been studied properly, but we have to feel it by the feeling up till now, but later on it might be. Because if it were to be the span, were 2 meters and a half, say, or 2 meters. If I add 10 centimeters, imagining, because I thought, I cannot say that if it were this were to be 2 meters, or rather, this is my curve here. I cannot draw a parallel curve to it to be smaller, or a parallel curve to be bigger. This has to be decided. So this you have to feel it, the builder, the master mason has to feel it himself. But to add to the radius, not to build with the vault, with the rise has to be more than the radius of died, and this no Mason can make entrances. This place that is behind, well, in mortar and concrete soil, if you have with broken pieces of adobe. And then you have the third here, you have one brick, because this was one half, and then that would be one brick, and then one brick, etc., etc., until after, etc., and you can shoot.
Okay.
If you have the first brick here, and I want to come to the inclination, and you have half a brick here, I put it a little slanting, so you have to chip off the end here, and you will find the mason chipping the thing, so I have to give it this, just make it to be leaning a little against this, and then you have to chip off the, this end too, and so I have to have a second end. When it comes, you come like that. So this are the... Yes, darling, amore mio. Yes, this is better. You are sweet. You want this? Take this. Amore mio. So you see, this when you see the pastor mason chipping the bricks, you have to look out and see why. Because this is, it is to bring up this, and then you have a one brick here again, and he can add here, not to put it straight, I mean vertically, but a little slanting and adding here